compete for your trade. Daily by offering the good loaves that they've made. Every night they are working, winter and spring, summer and autumn, such good bread they'll bring. Louis and Isabella have daughters and sons who will take on the hard life that they run, who will go without sleep or with staying awake, sifting and punching the good dough that they'll bake, never ceasing in their toil. Not a break or the fresh loaves will spoil. Never for a moment they're seeking a change in the life they hand on to their daughters and sons on the day that they pass on. Perhaps this will be the last family bake daily bread for this village and me. And soon when the big men have taken their place, no more will we have fresh bread from the grave. Isabella and Louis won't compete for your trade. No daily offerings of good loaves they make. No more all night working in winter and spring. In summer and autumn, no good bread they'll bring. Never ceasing in their toil. Not a break or the fresh loaves will spoil. Never for a moment they're seeking a change in the life they hand on to their daughters and sons on the day they